Rivercrest 27, 31. We'd like to welcome everyone to Rivercrest High School. Our final contest tonight, senior high girls matchup between the visiting Lady Warriors, BBC, and your Rivercrest Lady Coats. This time we ask everyone to please stand as we honor America with the pledge, followed by a moment of silence, and then the playing of our national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. To the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all. Now, a moment of silence.
Thank you. The starting lineup for the APC Lady Warriors. Number 4, Jalen Constant. Number 5, Kyla Arson. Number 32, Van Young. Number 14, Police Garrett. And number 11, Kiki Johnson. Warriors are coached by Spencer Hartman, assistant coach Jamarcus Jackson. And now, the starting lineup for your Rivercrest Lady Colts. Wearing number 3, Destiny Burks. Wearing number 4, Michaela Banks. Wearing number 11, Jalexia Young. Wearing number 14, Mercuria Banks. And wearing number 33, Zakaya Shaq Brownlee. Coach of the Colts will be Marty Guy, assistant coach Tracy Tower.
Thank you.
Rush of the Warriors, number 14, Felice Garrett. That's her second. At the line of shooting for the Colts, number 3, Destiny Parks. Taking in for the Warriors, number 22, Riley Ashcraft.
Thank you.
Watch out for the Warriors, number 32, Zane Young, that first play. Shooting for the Colts, number 11, Jalexia Young.
Thank you.
checkout for the Warriors, number 11, Kiki Johnson. That's her second. At the line shooting for the Colts, number 4, Michaela Banks.
Thank you.
Foul trouble for the Warriors, number 11, Kiki Johnson, that's her third.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now try for the cuts number 11, Jalexi, a young next offense.
Thank you. Yeah! Thank you.
Jordan Poinsett serves second. That's a lot for the current shooting number four, Michaela Banks. With the Warriors, number 11, Kiki Jackson.
Thank you.
offensive line a charge to the Warriors for the 13th place set. It's her fourth.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.